Hello, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to another episode of Ratchet & Clank. Yeah, we're sort of in trouble, because the only ammo I've got left for is the Groovitron glove. Which is fine if you want to make things dance. Oh, there's an ammo pack over here. And some blaster ammo. There we go. So we've got another brain here. Another ammo pack down there. Killed that last one in style. Ammo, yes. I need as much as possible because I've already seen three of those giant brain things for me to fight. So the more ammo I can get my hands on, the better. Yes, Silicon. It's fine with the third one as first, there it is. That last pad? Oh, another card. You get some generally quite decent boosters for collecting those cards. Yes! Nearly full ammo! This should level it up as well. Damn it! Wishful thinking, I guess. Hey boys!
Hey.
Die. Die. There we go. Being trying to be as conservative as possible with my ammo. Yes! Full ammo! Ah, come on! Dead. Now where? Over to that platform, I reckon. There's one back here, so let's go take care of that one first. Then head over to the new area. Ow! The wall looks a little bit suspicious to me. Yeah, see, there's another brain. Two button, three button. No Mr. Zircons this time. This ought to be interesting. Yeah! Didn't think that would actually work, to be honest. Pop up here. Ah, glorious ammo. Yeah, I think he's probably going to buy like the odds one, the ones we got. I mean, someone tells me we should have come back later to do this, but when in Rome. I will do later. A little busy right now. On the bright side, I've got more than enough for the new weapon at the Gadgetron vendors. And then we got this guy. Oh, sorry. I feel really childish when those things die.
Oh boy, out of
ammo. I've definitely got the hang of the combat mechanics again, at least. Right. Where next? Over there. We'll go over there. Here we go. Aha! Ammo. Yes. Hopefully those things are weak as hell. Right, I missed one. I'm a coming little brain, don't worry. We've got this one, but I missed this one. Oh, there was one around here, wasn't there? Jesus, I've collected 50 more brains than I need. Yep, there it is. Ooh, is that Rhino card? Oh, holocard pack. Damn it! I mean, yay! Holo cards! Come on, give me something good, give me something good! Two more rockets, done. Only one of them hit. Fuck's sake. Close encounters, bitch! Alright, I have a lot of ammo for that. See if I can get a couple of grenades. Burn, motherfucker! Burn! Hang on, so if that's over here, why is this up here?
Warning, atmosphere volatile, mechanical failure imminent.
Ah, I'm not supposed to be over there, that's why. I mean, 73 seems like a weird number. I think there's, yeah, I think there might be some more left. Bolts, glorious bolts! Eh, okay. See, it always pays to explore. I thought something might be over on that one. Hello. Probably not supposed to have done this bit yet, but meh. Out. Don't know what this does.
Ratchet and Clank dodged hazards and made their way into the secret Blarg lair because exploring is fun.
Okay. Oh no, I didn't want to go down here yet. Now I want to get the info box first. Yeah, that's where we're supposed to go. Just me thinking it's a secret. Hello.
Telepathopus on is as good as mine.
Sorry, Robot. Remember, you didn't get it from me.
Thank you.
Good evening, fellow Blarg. Chairman Trek here with the latest update on our quest for a new home. Over the next few days, you may notice an increase in Blarg activity around the galaxy. While this may alert the authorities to our plan, this move is critical to securing safe passage for our harvesters.
Whoa!
Case in point, the Star Watch defense cannon on planet Batalia. This surface-to-space ion cannon has been protecting the galaxy from invasions ever since we were first driven underground. With this out of commission, our glorious plan can continue! Preparations are already underway. So fear not, stay the course, etc., yada yada yada. Once we eliminate Star Watch and its surrounding forces, we'll enter the final stages of my plan.
So we know where we've got to go next.
We've got to stop Drek from destroying that Star Watch defense cannon.
My records show that the cannon is on the planet Batalia.
Yeah, it said it in the fucking info bot.
If you're looking for a little extra work, I'll pay a nice reward for collecting any remaining brains in this area. If you find them all, I'll even throw in a special bonus.
Ooh.
Thanks for the brains.
There are six more, apparently.
Hey,
Did you find any more of those brains?
Let's go hunting. So I say six brains, and we can get whatever the fuck he's got there. There's one. If I miss one of those big guys, that would explain like where three of them are. You gotta keep an eye open. Shit man, 29%. 25%, shit! Gotta be around here somewhere. Can I get up here? I can. That's as far as I can go. Is there one in this some in this tunnel I missed? No, none in that tunnel. I reckon I've got to have missed one of those big brains flying around. There we go. Didn't notice this bit up here before. That's a gold bolt. See, I knew there would be a gold bolt somewhere, like along here. Ah, ammo! Yes! Beautiful ammo crates! Try searching back this way first. See any yet? That's it, because I wouldn't have popped it and then left the brain there.
Telepathicus brain smells like cotton candy. Weird, huh? Oh.
Buy ammo. Plasma striker. Groovatron. Pixelizer, Plasma Strike I've just bought, Predator Launcher, Proton Drum, Pyrocator, Proton Drum is probably a good idea, makes your danger zone even faster, sticks around, danger zone, danger zone. There we go. Yeah! Oh, it's just the sh- Oh! It's a sniper rifle! I have more brains, but I don't know where they are. They must be along the original path. Alright, well, we'll head back to where the ship is. Ah, there's two of them. One. Two. Ah, I see another beastie over there. Take the shortcut. I saw the dome. Gold bolt. Shit. Hang on, didn't I see one of those telepus things when I was on the grind rail? Bloody phone. Yeah, because if there's three more, and those big bastards would be the perfect answer. Yeah. That's how I could be flying around aimlessly looking for this thing for a while. So we start from over there. And round, 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 round. There you are. Found him. Yeah. Groovatron! Groovatron! Rockets! Got it. Another gold bolt. Hell yeah.
Mr. Zircon is born.
Alright, let's see what our reward is for finding all of them. Zircon? Shut up. I like you, but don't insult me. Donna, what's my prize?
An owl to create my army.
You mean use them for the betterment of Blargkind?
Yeah, sure. Your reckoning, Daryl. Stealing my tuna sandwich right out of the fridge. Boy, did you mess with the wrong Blarg.
What's our prize?
I designed a useful little gadget for you.
Ooh. Sweet.
Almost as useful as a telepath of a spring.
Plasma Striker. Back at the ship. Get a refuel. It looks like we do have to go over here. But I'm going to land on the platform over here, and we're going to go into this tunnel next episode. So thank you guys for watching. Leave a like if you enjoyed the video, and subscribe if you want to see more content like it. As always, there'll be a link to the full playlist in the description, and I hope to see you next time. Adios.